And we're back for part 6 of Monster Boy and the Cursed Kingdom. I'm MC, your host again today. And now to continue on to this fucking mess of a place. Might have switched to the fire. I'm already popular. Besides, it's illegal. Look, what's like, why I know now. Alright, I'm gonna just my defense, because it's apparently a big fucking issue right now. There. Alright, let's restart defense. Point. Yeah, it would be nice to know that that could be was a thing that I could do.
Oh crap.
It is. Yeah, I get to cheat too, you know. This worked just fine. Real annoying. Come get me. Character slides so terribly around. Yeah, you can walk away now. Of course. Yeah. Only 5 foot. The pig can't pick on even shoes. I don't see the snake, but the pig actually has. He has feet and hooves and all that. Surely he should at least be able to fucking put on a pair of sneakers. Oh, thank God, I'm save point. Fuck off! Got all the little cheap shots. Again, that's just cheap. That's not skill-based anyway. I was turned around towards him. That definitely should not have hit me. Poison needs to work faster. Something about this that's not necessarily skill, it's just really bad design and just trying to work it out, get your way through it. These make all the sense in the world. Save one. I can just shoot you from a distance, pal. Okay, why? There are reasons. Thank you. Is that just a random thing that's supposed to happen, huh? Random bullshit. Yeah, I... bad actor for this game. I don't want to know about your poop yet. Great, that's exactly what I want. Oh yeah. Well, that wouldn't happen anyways. I'm a fucking frog! I'm amphibious. I don't even know what the hell it is. Yay! Ultimate boots. Okay, so. Apparently it's a secret here. Ow, piggy. Wait, I definitely do not have enough of that. Oh, I guess I do. A path there. A bomb there. And up path. Well, we'll head back to the village. Okay. Oh yeah, I heard your music things. Yeah, play the village music while you're in the village. If its music is playing, that's great. Bullet attack. Interesting. Church. Try, bitch. Okay. That's nice. How do I get to it? I killed us away. Say what? Oh, okay. That wasn't my original intention. Oh yeah, I have a jump now. Got it. Ethereal elevator music. We're all doomed. How is this getting to the volcano? I'm assuming I have to find ice here so I can get to the volcano, but I can't really remember if we don't have the ice volcano. There's a reason that's there. Yeah, I still don't have anyone to use it yet. where I'm going. At least where I'm going. Yeah, the game doesn't make it easier getting fucking money, so I don't know what the hell it wants me to do. Ow. Also, maybe if you have a death pit, I just remember there was skulls there, but the simple fact is they're white on a white background. Probably not the best thing to add on that. Ah! I'm assuming there's the dragon special ability to be able to handle on those. No! Thank you, game! Cloud boots. Yeah, I'm glad you have special rare boots for this. I don't know, just like the old armor, so I gotta have some extra defense. Oh, wait. I see something back there. Quick, take the boots off. I see a piggy. Give me. Thank you. Hey. Oh boy. Ah, shit. Okay, it's one of these. Gotcha. Oh god. Ugh. Go away! Dick move. Dick! Ugh. Oh my god. Am I supposed to know what I've seen? Oh god.
Oh, right, this... Wait, I should probably need a ice sword for this guy.
Ah!
Oh, wait, I can do this.
Ah!
Ooh, okay, good music. Yeah, it's gonna go horribly, I guess.
Take the ice!
Ooh, he got a sack of money. Can I freeze these? I can't.
Alright.
Oh god.
Ow, ow, ow.
Oh god.
Whew.
Okay, I can't run across that lava. Thanks, game. Make up your mind. Ow.
No money!
Thanks, Elena.
Yes!
What's this? I don't think I have one of each magic. They know their game design sucks if that's they have to put one of those there. Yeah, I don't know on that one. I think I need to upgrade for the sword to turn enemies into ice. That's it for you.
Oh, God.
Hi, Doc.
Okay.
Yeah, what am I doing? I don't really want to teleport out of here because I can't get back. That's not what I meant to do. Am I supposed to know what I'm supposed to be doing here? I don't. Fuck, I make it. I'm very unsure what I'm supposed to be doing. Like it on? Okay, there we go. No, I could jump on this. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay.
Ah! That's a very... Oh boy, this is getting bad. Yeah. Okay. What am I getting out of that? What is that? Oh. Oops. Oh, okay. That's not the one I wanted. Okay. Ah! Ah, you're fucking kidding me with this. How about you fucking heal me, game? Just a little bit. Or just that, let's go. Harsh. But just let me the fuck through.
motherfucker! I'll come back for it later. It's a legendary gym. I don't really give a shit. So tell me, how else am I supposed to fucking get through this fucking thing, game? Because you keep putting shit directly in my path that I can't get. The idea that the enemy's doing entirely too much fucking damage is a challenge. It's not challenging if the enemies knock off half my health in a single hit. Breath of the Wild made the same fucking mistake. It's not challenging. This is not what makes Dark Souls good. Just having enemies that are cheap and fucking hit hard are not what Dark Souls make. You're fundamentally grabbing every aspect that is wrong about a challenging, difficult game. I don't know what the game wants from me. I can't survive the fucking hit. Why is it that I can't go through that one, but I can go through everything else? It doesn't add up. It doesn't make any sense. It's fucking poor design. Could you fucking have consistency? Goddamn design for once. Boneheaded fucking level of fucking design ever. Thank you.
door's open. Was it just open or open? Okay.
Is there a fucking save point somewhere? Fuck me, thank you. Hey, slow down a fuck ton. There? I don't care. I don't fucking care. Also, what's with that fucking speedrun mentality? not a puzzle, but it's racing speedruns. I don't know, I can wave you up. You guys just do not know how to make puzzles or stay or anything. Make a pretty game, that's about it. Doesn't function well. It's a pain in the ass to control. It's be a kid's game for the most part. Be old, I ain't that fucking old. I love to have all that fucking gear. I didn't acquire 2,000 gold, which I could barely fucking get any gold because the game doesn't drop one of the shit. Or the simple fact that I always gotta be fucking running away from fucking something where gold drops. I have barely any fucking time to do anything. Like, you know, what do I know about game design, you know? Piss off, you little freak. Stop fucking moving. Wait, what? Seriously. Took fucking long enough for fire. Yeah. Okay, I have this up dash ability now that I'm about to fucking just bypass this. Wait, was I supposed to have this for that last puzzle? Again, sorry, I don't feel like you're wanting game and you don't understand the rules very well. Fucking sakes! A retarded critical system? Yeah, we're gonna stop there for the day. You guys have a nice weekend. I'm tired of this. This is god awful. Cannot handle it. This just atrocious game. Just doesn't respond with this shit. It just the hitboxes are terrible. God, it's fucking like Hollow Knight all over again. I need a game that actually works. Yeah, we're just stopping for the weekend. You guys have a nice day, weekend. If you're a fave, like, subscribe, you like that, which I can't understand why you did. They just seem like torment or watch me be fucking terrible at shit, apparently. Y'all have a nice day.